Kachin State in northern Myanmar. The land is rich in minerals, gems and timber, but with precious resources often comes conflict. In 2011, a 17-year ceasefire ended. The fighting forced more than 75,000 people to flee their homes. In 2014, the Myanmar Red Cross and the ICRC began working with displaced people like Dao Nar and her husband, helping them to start vegetable gardens. Using seeds, fertilizers and tools from the Red Cross, the gardens flourished. Last season, the community grew so much produce, they could sell some of it in the local market.